Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This is absolutely fantastic.
Before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Tatanka.
The way the WWE Universe has embraced him as one of their favorites has been absolutely amazing.
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
Well, he may have the support of the fans, but the fans aren't the ones inside that ring. All the cheering in the world might not help him here tonight. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. I can tell you from experience that being in the ring with Andre the Giant is no walk in the park. He's just so overpowering that it's difficult to get any real offense going against him.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, wherever he's comfortable with.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Andre looking at this quickly. You're not the only one who's had trouble finding a counter for Andre's power. Some of the biggest men in this industry have found themselves overpowered by the eighth wonder of the world.
Well, you got that right. Andre's overpowered everybody, from Ernie Ladd to Big John Studd to King Kong Bundy and a whole host of other super heavyweights. There's just no matching his combination of size and strength.
Surprised by a devastating kick.
Oh, man. Didn't see that one coming. He's got him up. This is it. Here he goes.
Giant is measuring. Can he get the kick out? I thought.
Tatanka is not someone to sleep on.
Stay down! Stay down! Oh, this isn't good!
We got a cover. Remember Thursday, we're on Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday evening. Expanding the repertoire with that move. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
All respect given. It looks like, look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Whoa! He's measuring.
And once more, Tatanka has momentum.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
A big pinfall victory right there.
Wow, I can't believe the amount.